You know who you are. If you haven't gotten that last minute Christmas present yet, well, you're almost out of time. I don't need to tell you. But John Matarese tells us procrastination could be a blessing in disguise for your wallet.
We're now in the final 24 hours to finish our holiday shopping. Many of us are now trying to find the lowest price on a gadget or gift for someone special. But if you can wait till after Christmas, you can usually score a much better deal.
Every store is advertising big sales during this countdown to Christmas. But Kiplinger's Personal Finance says unless it's a must-have gift, like the Instant Pot or those hard-to-find fingerling toys, you'll get a better price in January. Among them, cars. The best deals of the year are after Christmas. Plus, you won't have to pay for a big red bow. 4K TVs. The best sales of the year are around the Super Bowl. Furniture. January has the biggest furniture sales. Jewelry, it's best after Valentine's Day. And luggage, the biggest sales are in March. But from the dozen that stink file, soaring prices on hard-to-find items these final days before Christmas. Are you trying to find the singing baby shark? It's the hardest-to-find toy of 2018. Store shelves are empty, and eBay prices are hitting $100 for a toy that had been $19 on Amazon. Doesn't that stink? If your child won't have a fit, give them a rain check. Buy one in January when they'll be on sale.
Sure, it seems everything's on sale right now, but if retailers are really selling everything at half price, they'd be losing money. So if you can wait until after Christmas, you'll save more so you don't waste your money. I'm John Matarese, 9 on your side.